I'm smiling. You see that? Smiling. It's a wiener dog. Hello, friends. It's Tracy Taylor, and happy Monday to you. And today's edition of the Coronavirus Medical Update, a masked up Dr. Anthony Fauci talks to the House Select Subcommittee about the coronavirus vaccine and how he's pleased with what he's hearing. We're also hearing about Operation Warp Speed and the money they are doling out to Sanofi and GlaxoSmithKline. And Dr. Michael Ryan, he's the executive director of the World Health Organization, says vaccines, well, you're going to have to listen to find out. It's the Coronavirus Medical Updates on the 40s on Cairo Radio. Mask up, Washington. Get a wiener dog mask. Woo!